Shine Jay, time for the morning paper. Whoa.
Huh? What happened? Oh, my head.
What happened in here?
I'd say rush night got a little out of control.
You got this drunk at the Zeta Row House?
Funny thing. I actually kind of ended up spending most of the night with the Omega Sigs. Frankly, I found the Zetas to be a little stiff, possibly a little racist. Besides, I believe you would find the Omegas have a unique charm.
Oh, I would I?
I mean, take Butterknife, for example, just a phenomenal young man.
Oh my God, did you pee the bed?
Maybe. I'm sorry.
But people pee their beds all the time, right? It's a natural part of growing up.
I thought you were grown up, Jason. We had a plan. You were pledging Zeta Rho, and I was going Kappa Theta. They were both gonna make Honor Society. You were gonna go to law school, and I was gonna work as a speechwriter for Senate Majority Leader Bob Dole.
We can still do that!
I'm sorry.
Can we, Jason? I have urine on my hand. And worse, I'm not even sure who you are anymore.
I'm exactly the man you think I am. I love Ronald Reagan and monogram pajamas, and as I learned last night, I'm also a sucker for an industrial beer bong. With 9 hoses.
I turned down Yale for you.
I wanted to go to Yale, they just didn't want me.
Yeah, they were smart.
I'm sorry to interrupt the love fest, but Jason, we need to talk to you.
Go right ahead. I was just leaving.